Hello students, in this session let's see about question tags. So here we discuss the continued part of question tags, that is part number 4. First of all, we see about formulas. Dear students, keep it in mind, here we discuss about positive sentences. So if the given sentence is positive, if it is in simple present tense form, then our formula is don't or doesn't plus subject plus question mark. If the sentence is in positive form and it's in simple past tense form, then our formula is didn't plus subject plus question mark. Let's see a chart about simple present tense. So this chart includes two columns, first one singular and second one plural. So let's see, I don't. What about in plural? We don't. You don't. Plural, you don't. He, she, it, doesn't. It's in plural, they don't. We see about simple past tense chart. This chart also includes two columns. First one singular and plural. I read one by one. I didn't. It's in plural, we didn't. You didn't, same as it is, you didn't. He, she, it didn't. The plural form of this is they didn't. Based on my teaching, here I have given some more examples. So I read first. Ramesh completes his homework. So let's see this sentence. It's in simple present tense form. Okay. So the suitable question tag is doesn't he. Like this, you do all the other examples. They play cricket. Question tag is don't they. Raghu eats an apple. Doesn't he. We go to Bangalore today in the evening. Don't we. Like these type of examples, we do many more examples. Let's see examples of simple past. First one, Suresh completed his homework. So the right question tag, didn't he. They played cricket, didn't they. Raghu ate an apple, didn't he. We went to Bengaluru yesterday in the evening. Didn't we? Based on your learning, I have given here some more examples for your homework. So try to learn again and again and do all these examples in your home. And share your answers in my comment box. Dear students, please subscribe my channel to receive my latest updates. Thank you once again.